Desbiens with it. Jammed it through now to the right wing corner. McIntyre bumping along with Mark Oliver. Now Desbiens jumped in as well as they scooped the puck around behind the goal. McIntyre will go get it. Bump. Now look out. Puck deep, free right foot. A chance and a quick save. The rebound. Another save by Mrazek. And he's on top of that puck. And a huge hit put by Tootoo. And he's going to drop the gloves with Desbiens. And he is just hammering away. Mistake and coming up wanting to play Tootoo, and boy, he paid for it.
Yep, I think Desbiens is cut. Tootoo just leveled him. It was not a penalty. And Desbiens taking the umbrage at it, came up, dropped his gloves, and Tootoo was just waiting for him and dropped him really with one punch. Desbiens off to the off for repairs, Bob.
Boy, they love this guy, don't they? How can you not? The charisma he plays with, the personality. But I'll tell you, Tootoo just hammered Desbiens. He hit him with two or three huge right hands. They're showing the replay of the building. Well, so you're up to me right now.
Yeah, listen to this crowd.
3:51 into the second period.